Friday the, what's this, the 14th?
14th.
We're up at a midge infested North Face car park. We're going to do the CMD Arete, then up Ben Nevis. So it's one we've been wanting to do for a while, so the conditions are meant to be good today. So me and Hen Brun are going to tackle it. Oh, let's get moving these midges.
Fair enough.
Jesus Christ. Time? It's quarter to seven in the morning, so it's an early start. We started at, well, I picked Dave up at four this morning. Just up here for a breather. But we're going to eat alive by midges. So I think we'll be stopping here for long, Davey.
Nah, I think we'll be going now.
And like I say, there's not even a breath of wind.
Aye, Frank. Oh, I'm almost gone now.
Keep the buggers away. Oh, getting in alive soon, just up. And a fancy camping there. Not in June, July or August. Midget season. So this is the wee cut-off path for the Carn Mor Dearg. Just going up the shoulder. Dave's pioneering new pass.
Fun off. Trailblazer.
Yeah, aye. You're a Brocken Spectre.
Oh, no.
And here's a Brocken man. Plan B. We're back into the murk just now. I'm saying we're just back in the murk again just now. Ben's out there somewhere. Hopefully it clears soon. But yeah, it's just starting to clear nice now, as you can see. So hopefully that's it for the day now, clear. Get some good views. This is up in the ridge now. Superb, even looking up there.
I know.
Eh?
Nice wee walk up here.
I know. Thank you. Carn Mor Dearg.
Hey Debbie boy. Nice Munro, yeah. It's a short lived up.
I know.
Good stuff, eh?
Aye.
Carn Mor Dearg didn't have it.
Aye. On my way to the CMD Arete. Davy boy ahead. Horrible day. Crampon scrapes. Hanners, eh?
that's the cairn that ends there.
Ah, right.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. As I say, it's just coming and going, that misty. Yeah, can I see nothing in there now? You behind. Water and buck, mind you.
Fucking dodgy.
Is it?
Aye, I'd have passed on there.
Aye, we could have done that way. Good wee walk so far, the way.
Aye.
Good wee walk so far.
Uh huh.
Oh, a couple of this ones here. Could have a nice breeze now. I got that bit. Got a bit of cramp, my foot on that. But I should have got this bit. It all broken spec up in there, eh?
Oh,
fucking twist an ankle easily here, can't you?
Stop at the cairn for a while.
Aye. As I say, I hope it clears a bit at the top here so we can see something.
I know.
You great?
I know.
Hey, a picture each up there then?
I know, aye. Ben Nevis. Shut up, isn't
he? Get him away.
Anieles niach kvat voi Skoan thoros ne kreven rysht Ana ike noch kvuat Helen hei graunen She sent out a galea But the news got it and Still by your lish dream of her Simagai
Is Gaku me?
Got a heat on your big sheet bag.
Oh, that's freezing.
Aye. So where the fuck's this path going now?
Eh?
Where does this path go now? Aye, we need to cut across that way, Dave.
Back to the car.
That's us back of the wagon, thank goodness.
Aye.
Oh, good day. But again, goosed. Well done, my man. Good day out here.
I know, I was superb, mate.
Aye, so that was what? 10 and a half hours, 21 kilometres, so bigger than last week's. Anyway, until the next time, adios.